The National Ignition Facility's fusion experiment employs a 10mm long target container known as a hohlraum. Inside the hohlraum is a fuel pellet containing deuterium-tritium. The hohlraum is then placed inside a cryogenically cooled holder that keeps it at a steady temperature of 18 degrees Kelvin. The 192 laser beams converge inside the hohlraum, generating a bath of X-rays. The X-rays cause the tiny target sphere to implode and ignite a controlled, self-sustaining fusion reaction.